This is the start of it, ladies and gentlemen. We're ready to go.
Waiting for the big holiday to commence. Yeah, Kathy's on the phone right now to Sue. See what she says. Lisa, Misha, are you ready to go on a holiday now?
No.
When do you want to go? Now or midnight?
Midnight.
Oh, you'll be here by yourself then.
Michelle, do you want to come with us? Sit with
us? Yeah.
Hey,
come
here.
Waiting on the
what's
round.
She said she don't mind if we leave now.
Well, I've got to go out the petrol. Oh, no, I'll go home.
Yeah, I can come back here for us.
Get ready. Yeah, I'll just park outside then. Or if you want to pay.
Well, I'm going to get washed, changed or anything.
I'll go home now. Let Michelle in. Michelle's coming with us or not?
You want to go with her?
Well, you come back here and we'll go after that or what?
Well, what I'm saying is I can go home now. You lot can come up, you know, and we'll still be getting ready by the time you...
Okay.
Then we'll just go from there.
Right, let's do that then. Go get ready, then Margaret will go.
He's wasting his cap.
Can you take your coat with you, Michelle?
He's not going to get you in, is it?
Michelle, can you take your coat with you or something? Something to keep you warm.
We'll probably only get a...
You never guess what Pat did.
Hank.
What he's just done. What, not a bit at camera again. Something else he's done there. What's he done there?
I just put a new film for my camera.
Oh, yeah, I just
learned
that.
He's got a new camera on now.
Do you know what, Petra? I got this new film for my camera. And he messed it up.
He didn't mess it up.
Yeah.
36 pictures and I screwed it up.
Oh, you ain't got that thing on me. What are you talking?
That's proof.
Did Pat want a drink?
I just had a coffee.
One. I just made
him one. I want to get going now. I'm going to be tired by 6 in the morning when we leave.
Oh,
when we get there.
I'm tired now.
I'm getting kind of tired.
I'm just wondering how I'm
going to... 6 in the morning?
That's when I'm going to help us. We leave before about 6 in the morning.
We're there at 6 in the morning, not leave.
Let's hit the road. If we leave now, we can leave Margaret.
Hey, Dad.
Oh, that's good, Michelle.
Spill it all out like that.
You didn't get no sleep. I didn't get no sleep. Hey, you guys got the telephone number to that place? In case we get lost?
Yeah, I've got that receipt. It's got the number on it.
Mom!
No. I didn't mean
that
bit of paper,
we
just got the thing on it.
What? Michelle! You must have
got! It's a bit of
it. You go. Can I chew a gum?
I don't know, you
better. Where are you going?
On the road. This way, Pat. Down the A1.
Thanks. I got mine,
Mum. M25. Right the way round, down onto the M3. I'm along the M3, turn off at the A303, all the way to Andover, past here, all the way down to here, A30. to Exeter? Yeah. Yeah? And to take the A30 from Exeter, Okehampton, all the way across Bogmin, Newquay.
We should find it's poor, isn't
it?
Poor
Yeah?
Yeah. We shouldn't lose you. How fast are you going to drive?
Keep it steady, 60, 70.
Yeah. Coffee good, Sue? Let's get going for my batteries one dead.
Yeah, what happened? You got your thing to recharge.
I got an extra battery too, good for about an hour and a half. Let's get in the car now. Let's go.
Is
she going to sit on your hood or our hood? The bonnet.
On here.
You can be on the bonnet. Yeah, right there. You sit right there. Keep the bugs off my car.
So, I'm on here. Having their tea. We ain't at the stop yet.
Might as well be.
Well, let's go. We're off.
If you see this happening, take the registration number and immediately ring.
Here they come, the toilets.
That was a good week.
I've just been asleep.
Right, what a day.
Hey, look who's coming.
Ducks are here.
Modified now by the Swedes from Mechanrock.
What's Sue doing, Cat?
She's just washing her face because Cliff's sleeping. Just woke up.
59. Tonic, blinking, windy.
Zoom lens, are you looking at them, looking into
magazines?
No,
are they?
Yeah, honestly, you can see in our bedroom, that right there. Mm-hmm. He's sitting there, he's got there, and he's looking for this dirty magazine. Cut it off!
I
got.
Bloke
sitting in there. Sitting at the window, he's got his dirty magazine, he's got his woman's tits down there.
I can't see him.
From our bedroom, I mean, from the.
What, the other end,
room.
Is he?
This one here, oh, he's right on that corner one. Not on the end one.
What's sitting there?
No, he's got his legs up like this.
But sitting there on his own. Have you broke it? Aye?
Gonna film it.
You should cut it out.
My clothes are braided.
Lost their confidence in you.
Two games on.
see that? You see when I got near that?
You know, you hit it on manual focus, and he was driving all that time?
Yes, sir.
Thanks a lot, Cliff, for telling me. I'll do the same for you next time. This would be the first time we could walk across. Watch out where you guys are walking. Where did Cliff go? Oh, there they are.
It just goes back to the beach.
There's a pathway, look. Can't you get up this way?
No, I'll go back. Yeah, I see it. Hope I don't trip.
Get up there, Lisa. Just turn around, okay? You don't have to. Okay, just turn around.
Okay, I'm gonna trip on these rocks, man. I have a good picture of me falling down. Come on, Philip, look out. smells bad here, doesn't it? Here he comes. Okay, take him off, Sue. I tell you, I shouldn't have worn the sweatshirt.
Sure, yeah.
It's roasting.
It's tight around your waist.
I thought you'd have something else on the meat.
Put it in the car.
Oh man, that's a long way up.
This bit at the front.
Sit
Sarah at the front here.
That's fine. The thing is
on! Sorry.
I know, I'm getting about ready.
Can I take your camera down?
I'm gonna get you a t-shirt later.
I want this one. This one. I do. I said it. I don't know what this one is. It's a case. I want that one to find the battle.
I don't want this one. The men drank port and smoked cigars here after dining in the Chevy Chase room.
Yeah.
Up here, look, up here. Get the stump on here, what they do. Like a beans, up these up here.
Yeah, but you like little dots, it's not all that clear.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. Ready? Oh, what's in here?
I don't think we're gonna start.
Hey, let me out.
Jeez, I can't believe it. It's quite here.
No, I know something down here. Can I get on?
Yeah, it looks like spanner. It's neat in here, isn't it? Sure, go ahead.
What is it? Is it a gun?
It's a camera. This is a hallway.
Corridor. How can you tell? It's a hallway with pictures on. Is it a video?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Take it home, watch it on TV.
Oh, super. Sounds really good. This is my short
to bore your friends to
it.
Filming. She's with your mom, I think. She's with your mom.
Mom,
I was running down a corner and it
made it so soggy, the corn, that it just bent over and it nearly dropped off. So I just had to give up.
Don't get too wet.
Hey, Dad.
What?
Can I take my socks and shoes off? Dad, can I take my socks and shoes off? Finger?
Go on then, take them off, but hurry up. No, take it back. Don't take them off. It's too late. Come on, sir.
Yeah, of course you will.
Few minutes.
Look at this! This thing is so
wet.
Look how far it's getting!
You'll get your shoes wet.
Philip, don't go too close!
The tide's coming in, it'll be wetting your shoes in about a minute.
Is that
I told you.
you know, there's so much. Keys.
Keys.
Have I got them?
Yeah, you have them in your purse.
Keys.
Do you want to try something?
No.
Oh, yeah,
so tired. go no further. Well, I don't saw plenty of pay here before you go in.
Yeah, I noticed that. If I have to pay to put it back up.
What is that? Wait, what?
What?
Kid in the back.
She's got to pay for something.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, don't do that.
I'm getting sick. God. Yeah, up this way. No, Lisa, you stay. Okay.
Up here. What's it up like up there? Then what's it like up?
That's nice. You sit on that rock there. Look.
Yeah, stay there.
Michelle's
going to Michelle's gonna be mad.
So should go up here. Dad, so should go up this
way. Put all that stuff.
Hey, I'm going to go faster.
Yeah, I don't want to go fast.
And his crew after their epic voyage 400 years earlier. Not all landfalls were at the wheelhouse. A raid was fired by the Coast Guard to bring four survivors ashore by British boys, with two others lifted by RAF helicopter. The rescue helicopters covering Land's End are now operated mainly by the Royal Naval Air Station in Calgary, and their crews are rapidly gaining a reputation comparable with that of the Marines. The largest rescue operation ever mounted was during a fastnet yacht race in August 1979, when 300... You will also see the ever-important lighthouses and lightships, which together with boys and beacons give Land's End a concentration of greater equity.
Thank you.
I'm going to play. Are you going to play, Cliff?
I'm playing golf.
Go that way. Go on that way. That's no excuse, Sue.
How about Michelle?
Michelle, go! Over there. Wait a minute, Cliff. Scoot up a little bit.
Just keep away from that hole there. Just you do it to Philip.
Just watch Cliff.
Good shot, Cliff.
So what do I put down for that? Anything?
Rewind it, Patty. What's that you raise?
Yeah, go. I stop.
Have I got to put a name on each of these?
Perfect.
Oh,
Claire. We're just initials.
That's the first
one.
Faith. It's funny on the slogan.
That's number
one.
By teams.
Yeah,
number one's
first.
Right in that direction.
Better than Cliff's.
No.
Mom, stay there.
Get back.
Stay there.
Mine's over there. One of you is next.
That's the practice one.
Yeah.
Come on back in here.
Come over this side.
Yeah, that's where number four goes.
Oh, lovely.
Good shot, Cliff. Wrong hole. It's by the kids. Bye.
Where's my ball?
That's mine. That's all on film, Sue. Dang, cold.
Mine, Cliff. That's better than same as yours.
Mine will probably go back to number one.
Next
thing.
Too bad. Oh, what a shame. Yeah, I got four.
Is it my turn? Yeah. Oh.
You're lucky you hit that.
What's all that rubbish doing in the mud?
Go You're in Cornwall, that's where you're at. That's okay, so I got you shaking your butt side to side. Watch out, Michelle. Come on, Cliff, right to the bushes.
No, number 8 is the other side.
Right into the bushes, Cliff.
It's on the other side. No, we missed that number 1, didn't we?
It doesn't matter.
Michelle, move.
I didn't.
Oh, that's a good shot.
Dad, can I... Dad, can I... Dad, can I get the ball?
No. There you go.
I know it does, Kelly.
Oh, blow it.
Blow what? Blow it. I know it does.
Yeah! Get out of it.
Please move. Dad!
Dad! Little Margaret beat you, look. How about that, Pat?
Have you been? Have you been, Kath?
Have you been?
Dad!
Oh, so we can move that a bit more.
It's
that salmon.
Good shot, Sue. Stop. Oh, shh.
Yes, whoopee!
Four.
Five, Sue. You took your shot. Oh, you hit one there, a little short, and you hit one here. You hit two up here, too.
Yeah, this is my fourth.
Yeah, because I wanted to start with everyone. Remember, you know, we started off
I'm
with different
turns. I'm just playing. Come on. No. Sue, that was six.
Four.
Miss! God. Which one's mine? This one?
That's five, isn't it? Yeah. What'd you get?
Four,
oh, Mum.
You took yours,
yeah? Is there only me doing this?
Five now.
Yes. He's over here clearing away the bar. Do you see the hole? Do you see the hole?
I had it over here. Oh, I'm taking that again. Kids are gone for a walk.
What?
Can I eat?
Yeah, we got some sandwiches back there. It doesn't go in further, huh?
Oh.
This water's cold, you stepped on it.
To the beach, and up top it didn't look too bad, so we started down just like this. It was
God damn. Got a sweep of it already.
Oh,
really? This kind of place you can hide things while the water brings, just leaves it.
A potato truck would hurry up.
Me and Cliff bought some cars so I can take some money off them.
Okay, we'll go on that on the way out, okay?
Thank you.
BBC Home Service. Here is the news. The King has sent a message to Lord God. The desperate battle on the northern front continues. The British Expeditionary Force has withdrawn intact towards the coast. Bombers of the Royal Air Force continue to give our troops all the support in their power. This evening, a formation of fighters shot down 22 enemy aircraft without loss to themselves. A new board is to advise on the design and production of tanks. Industry is asked not to allow holidays to interfere with production. New regulations for the control of all aliens over 16 were announced today by the Home Secretary.
You know those four ice creams cost £2.12? Four ice creams. It says record, so it's recording now.
Oh,
so
let's go, come on.
Neil Cass off, she's off, they're all off.
Not you, Andrew.
You should have put it through there, sir.
Just glide your way. Oh, it's horrible.
Who's off? Cass off. Blue shell. Here comes the police. Look, look.
Good girl. Hello.
Lisa, look this way when you come around.
Yeah.
You
pass
it.
I'm not sure.
I'm going to go in.
I
just want to go in.
Yeah, I've got a Cliff's car.
Set the dog's water point, I think.
What'd you forget, Cliff? Watch out for the cars behind you. Yeah, I want a nice beer. Come on, let's get your strawberries. You go straight, Margaret.
What?
No, you...
Yeah, sorry.
you've got me going.
Oh, there's miles away, I'm sorry.
Yeah, it's, well, the scales are regulated to the amount, so even if it's a little bit fraction over, it's to the nearest penny.
It's okay, I'm so thinking...
All
together?
Yeah.
You picked £2, 12 ounces, not £2.04.
With me, and two quarter twenty.
That was mine. Oh, this one is mine. Where's mine? Oh, yeah, this one. Eight ounces.
So that's £3.50
now. Yum. They are? Yeah. Yeah. Mmm. Mum, I'm eating some.
£3.50.
Mum, could I? I'm eating some now.
Yeah, wash them first.
We're in separate, aren't we?
Yeah.
Yours is just £1.04. No, £1.03. Sorry, £1.05.
Mum.
One count.
For me, one.
So that's
£1.06. My mum said I
could. Yeah.
I just
need
one,
three, four. No, it's got to be washed.
Don't say them that's
it. You don't want to spray them.
Eat off. It tastes a bit off.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to eat some.
You have to.
Thank you.
Yeah.
They're yours.
Not yet. How when we get home?
We'll all be after that.
Nice bag to wash.
I can't eat that.
It's a pound off when you've got
it.
Valid
for what, did you say?
It's a pound off.
You've got, that's £4. One, yeah,
okay.
Not
I might take. Stand in front and I'll take your picture. Well, that's sand in the way, though, isn't it?
It wouldn't affect us too much, I don't think.
But it would on my camera.
Okay.
You're really small.
Look at this, the changing of the ants. Sue, you gotta wiggle your bum more like Annika Rice. Statues of Easter Island. Yeah, we're going that way. Buddha man.
Taj Mahal. So this must be...
It's pretty. That's something like that reminds me in San Diego Zoo, is it? Come on. Is that one there more? Yeah, I think it's San Diego.
Is that a prehistoric duck coming out of the bushes?
Yeah, it sounds like a bit big.
I wonder why they put that big duck next to it. It's not on a mountain like that, is it?
It was probably years ago, though, right?
It's not on a mountain no more.
Long before you.
Not long, though.
A couple
million years ago.
What's that, Sue?
Turn it off.
Parthenon.
What's that?
I've been over to Amsterdam for a weekend.
Mmm, stew. Lisa, were you playing on this? You knocked it over. This building, did you play on it? Did you push it?
Yeah, wait a minute. I'll just take this. First, stop. You two stop.
Sue, what are you staring at?
Stop.
How much does it cost to go in there?
Nothing.
Oh, good. Yeah, I like that. We gotta get it.
Mom, a card for Yvonne!
Margaret's having a hard time making her mind what card to get.
Those things they want.
to drink it.
What?
I'm the middle size one. I'm not drinking
down here. Yeah, you got your 2p back. All right. Come on, Philip. What a bummer.
Yay!
you're going backwards. You're not doing that, you're just going back and forth. You've got a driver's license, Margaret. Michelle, turn around and see your sunglasses, all right?
Remember ice cream?
Here they come.
I told you that.
I know.
But you said door. Did you say it's that door?
Do you know what? I wish you hadn't gone on Safari. You know when we come by the... You know, that we
I
said, oh, going along, you know, like, I said, that would not have been good if we had got us all together, all marching one behind the other, going like this. You know, the soldiers go, so that would have been a good
one. So whatever we went, just went to over there was better because there's walls in as well. That's cool.
Don't let Philip up there. Get down, Philip. I don't want him to go flying off. Come on.
Can you buy stuff for this one? Yes, you can. How about the 30p?
You find you can't get it. So, where you've been limited access in my work, as you can see, you can't get it. And without it, you can't get it. Show them some other stuff. Who also has a problem? You don't know how to do it. I'm trying to get it. I'm trying to get it.
We don't have no room for it in the car.
Yes, I'll put it on my lap.
All the way back? Sure you would.
Yeah.
No.
Just give it to us. She's not going to go on mine.
Nope, I'm sorry.
Gosh, I'm good at poker. Can you go and drop the castle or that pickleball?
Even an old one doesn't matter. Wind from top to bottom. Once it's in the bottom of the fruit, two or three extra turns. With your 80 or 80 fruit juice is good for you. That's the fresh
orange.
Squeeze the orange up, comes fresh orange juice. Drink it straight from the fruit. Can't please any more today. Pour it into a glass or a jug. The more you squeeze, the more juice you get. Pips the pulp, the rubbish stay in the orange. The juice goes in the glass. When you've squeezed the last little drain out, watch, just to show you that there's no waste. There goes the core and the pips. Open the orange, the proof of the pudding is in the opening, it's bone dry. Juice is in the glass, rubbish is the same in the last. Put it in a lemon, it's even better really. Use it glass for 2 or 3 weeks in the fridge, it won't drain out. Use it time and again for baking. Cook that with the salt and the pepper next time the guests come round for supper. They'll only last it for 5 minutes. The moment they use it for the fish, the pancakes, the prawn cocktails, they'll all want one.
Watch one keep down again. The queen's on the other side.
It's
amazing, Charles Dorff came out in the 16th century. Made in eastern China. 250 each, that's all they are. All the pink colour. Penny Charles can do it.
Watch out for the car behind you.